continue our celebration of America with the high school symphonic band now. Their opening selection was written by one of the most recognizable American composers in recent times, John Williams. In 1986, Williams was commissioned to write a piece to be performed on July 4th of that year, marking the centennial anniversary of the Statue of Liberty. Please welcome back to the stage, John Director Michael Kelly, as we begin with Liberty Fanfare.